group that performs in Arlington at Spectrum Theater several times a year in various combinations of instruments, broken down soloists and chamber players. He contacted me and said, we should do some outreach with the schools. Can I come by and play with your students? He talked about playing a string instrument and things like that. I said, sure, that's great. So he came by and he did a little presentation for each of the classes. And he said, well, you know, I'd love to come out and do perform with you. And I said, okay, that sounds great. How about, you know, I thought about winter. I don't know if he suggested or I suggested winter. I said, okay, I've got some slides to go with. So now we've got slides. So we're really lucky to have Leo. He's a great musician and a great person. And he's very generous to give up his time to come and perform for you and to work with our students. So we're really excited to have him here. And so would you, he's got a little bit of a talk he's going to do before to explain some things. But would you please welcome Leo Sushansky?
Vivaldi told the story simultaneously using words and music. In fact, not only do we hear what's happening in the story, we have words right in the music telling us what's happening simultaneously. And so this week we had a lot of fun working on sharing with you the story. So after tonight, you will be really experts on Vivaldi's Winter. And I wanted to let you know that on March 25th, with the National Chamber Ensemble, we'll be performing the complete Four Seasons at the Spectrum Theater. So if you want to know more, I hope you will come. But let's get to Vivaldi and the story of Winter. So winter begins when we're shivering in the cold. And here's Vivaldi's example of us shivering.
The tune of the peasant.
And while this is happening, the strings are demonstrating the raindrops that are falling outside. So after this day indoors and it's rained, well, the following day we're ready to go outside, but guess what happened? Everything is frozen over. And the movement begins as we walk carefully on the ice, afraid that we might fall. Well, we get too confident, and we start to run, and we do, we slip, and we fall.
Thank you. Thank you.